I'm Sir Tapped Up and welcome back to some Copy Kitty. Yes, we were in the story mode. Been a little bit, but, yeah. Figured we'd continue here. Mechanical Alley. Phew, I finally made it. Is this the factory I'm supposed to destroy? That's correct. Shutting it down will be a major victory against the cybers. The cyber, you know. Trump said the cyber is difficult, so this is probably gonna be pretty hard. The three main generators. Destroy all of them, the factory will cease functioning. Got it. The last building blew up on its own, but I think I can beat him this time. The door is going to open automatically. Boki was able to copy the Malgrim's power. His strength continues to surprise me. Lightning, hell yeah. What is that? Are you immune to my lightningness? I don't think that's an enemy, I think that's just a hazard. Excuse you! You can stop being a laser at any point. There you go, okay, you... Thank you. Ow. Okay, yeah, those are just stage hazards, okay. Ow. My combo is actually weaker than my, normal thing currently. I guess it's just because lightning is so good. I mean, maybe it just looks weaker. You know, appearances are at least 99% of effectiveness in video games. Alright, that's the dash button. Okay. So it's been a teeny bit. Excuse me? I guess I gotta kill all the other things to go destroy that then? Okay, ah. No air dashes. You gotta double jump, not air dash. This is how long it's been. Uh-oh. Ow. Wait, can I? Ow! I have not practiced at all for this stream or anything. Oh, you can just walk right through those, but you can't shoot through. Okay, I remember that. Alright. Teeny bit rusty. Not a big deal. Robotic warehouse. That's right, Parker. Okay, I'm forgetting all of the buttons. Oh no, they're dead! Rest in pieces. What is this little dude? I don't know, Parker. What is he? Can you hear him meowing at me? Wait, what? Oh, wait. I think I need bounce. Or maybe whatever that big guy has. Gear. I want to try the gear. Wait, what does it say? Homes in on enemies and passes through walls? Heck yes! Oh, I want to try this one too. Disard? Summons Disaros. Try kicking them. Okay. I think I need an enemy to try this out properly with. What is that? Oh! Freestylesman, okay. He just kicked them into things. Excellent. Oh, they kind of tried to home on their own. Oh, I'm out of... thing. You know, I'll just use lightning. It's a little... The Desired things are cute, but they don't seem super effective. Wait, where did my gear go? Oh wait, those are my own. Okay. Ow! Oh, you have to destroy the corners, because that thing's not invincible. I got it. Neat. Okay. Who's still alive? Immune? How dare you? Get over here. Oh, it was the invincible thingies. Okay, I thought the enemy was immune to lightning or something. Which, how would that even work if you... if things could be immune to lightning, would they still be immune to your full comp, like, your full all three thingies combo? Oh. What? I thought I was kicking. Those guys? They seem to have some... Oh! Game mechanics! Okay. Oh, no. No. What? Whoa, what is that? Supernova? Okay. Huge electric explosion. Only one shot. Oh. Oh, and apparently there is... Dodge command. Weapon mode. Wait. Huh? I was told there is a way to swap the thingers. Control life, simple, precise. Ooh, wait, what's this? I think I want the precise. Okay. Hang on. Which button is which? Oh! Okay, it's the top three. It's triangle, square, and circle. Wait, come on. Wait, I didn't even need to go there. Whatever, it was more fun to do that. Don't you supernova me, my friend. Ow. He supernova'd me. Okay, so... Nice! Did I, like, somehow accidentally use that last time or something? Because I don't even remember getting to fire off a shot of it. Wait, how do I do a combined shot now, then? Well, I have a whip, so I can't really do a full combined shot anyway. Well, I'll figure that out next level when I have three abilities to combine. Oh, hey, get back here! Where did you come from? Get out of here. This is my treehouse. Or, oh man, what was that? If you haven't seen the Crows accounting video with Squanchtendo, it's this, you probably have no idea what I'm talking about, or you've already seen it, but there's this VR game for accounting, except it's, you know, it's just completely ridiculous, and it's great. Anyway, just Google, there we go. Just Google Squanchtendo accounting. You won't regret it. Cool. Did I just break something important? What a wonderful question. I find myself asking that several times a day. Two more generators left. Keep going. Okay. The Antanama has destroyed a power station. Do not let her advance any further. So that loud yelling voice is the leader of these constructs, right? Does that mean it's a cyber? The cyber. It's the cyber. It's the Chinese. That is their leader. It's just a high-ranking construct. The cybers are monstrous, but they are still people like you or me. Oh. But then, does cybersex get you pregnant? Anyway, since they're more than just robots, it's impossible for this program to simulate them. Oh, lame simulation then. Don't you want to have, like, you know, full Alexa or whatever AI crap? You know, Alexa, buy me a sandwich or something? Good stuff. Oh, what are you? I like how they're saws, but I can still bounce on them. Alright, I keep getting solo weapons when I want... Huh? Wait, my whip is electric. Did I get an electric thingy? Oh. Oh, not... Wait, what the... Huh? I'm confused. Can I shoot my thing through that? There you go. Ow. Okay, that's what I was trying to do. That health will be slightly useful. Super speed. Flame talisman. Excellent. Ah! Lightning. Flaming lightning. Oh. More lightning. The bunnies again! I knew it would be bunny jail time again. I knew it. Somewhere in the depths of my heart. Oh, you can destroy these? Oh. What are you? It was like screaming at me. Oh, it's just L1 is the combined button in this control method. Get out of here. I have no idea if I need to kill these, but I must. Oh, it's a sheep! That's what's making that weird sound. How do I... Am I just supposed to kill the sheep? How do I... Oh. Is that... No? How do I... Oh. There are literally signs pointing to what I had to do. Whatever. I don't need signs. Do I... Oh, okay. I got it. You gotta redo the thinger-dinger. There you go. So you can turn it off and back on. Oh. That was an enemy. I keep thinking those are just the normal passive saws. Okay. Still a teeny bit rusty, but... So I try not to leave big gaps, and then, like... The longer I leave a gap in a series, like, the harder it is to come back. Like... There were some things I really didn't want to abandon, but I ended up just because, I mean, it would be so weird to go back. But anyway.
Believe it or not, junkyards can be popular destinations for constructs. When they need some hasty repairs, they instinctively scavenge for any usable parts and materials they can find.
Meow! They wouldn't need to worry about fixing themselves if I break them hard enough. I like it. You got passion. She's got passion. What is this? What is the one? Ow. It's my face. You don't saw a person in their face. That is, strictly speaking, the rudest place to saw someone. Alright, that one's an enemy, so I can kill it. Like, they do look different, but it just messes me up a teeny bit. Where is the... Hey. They do look different from the passive ones, I mean. And I like that the immune things have, like, invincible, like, big markings, so I'm not, like, worrying whether things are invincible or not. It's, you know, it's immediately obvious. Oh, hello! Hey, buddy! Hey, friend! How do I hurt you? Oh. Wait, how do I kick? Oh. Right. Why can't I hurt this? Ow. I'm puzzled. Oh, it's the face! You gotta get the face! Oh, we just got deleted. Okay, I understand now. Ow. His controls are slightly different, so the kick button is remapped slightly, but I think I like this better, where you can have all three at once. Like, you know, you just pick which one you want to shoot instead of... Alright, you gotta... No, don't do the thing! Don't get in the lava! Ow! Stop that! How freaking rude! I wonder if it takes damage while it's in the lava? Probably not. Aw, come on! Okay, so... I think my mix shot with... Hey, it can... Oh, hey! Suddenly just-in-time tutorials. Hey, I can never get a good shot of that tank thing. How am I supposed to beat it?
It only appears after some time has passed, so quickly gather up some weapons while you have the chance. Particular moteless lightning tripwires are very effective. Place them in the enemy's path as you retreat.
Yeah, that's... Basically what I was just about to say is that you can, I think you're just supposed to throw the trip mines, yeah, and, detonate them once they're, once it's, like, over them, or, you know, you can do it even in the lava, because they'll fall down. Right. Ah! It would be useful if I had stopped getting hit. Alright, can I just... No! Is it dead? In! Get in! Heck yes, okay. How do I- Oh hey! Hello! Thing. I'm immune to you! I can still use some health though. For my normal me. Chain- Okay. Inferno Breath. I like this being the mini-boss thing. Nice, okay. How do I turn around? Oh, it's just automatic. And very slow. I'm stuck. Go on without me. Dangrax. That is my name. I am the mighty Dangrax. Aw, oh, come on. Turn around. Oh, turn your booty around. Okay. You, of course, have all the mobility problems of being a giant boss. But I guess some homing rockets can help a little bit. I think. There you go. Alright. Obsolete engine. Hmm. Oh, hey, whoa. Huh? Thank you. Give me some gears. Do those auto-home? They do not. There we go. Alright, those are the passive ones. Get out of here. Hey! Don't you fly around. Oh man, it is a teeny bit annoying that they're... Ow! Their things are exactly identical to my things. Their gears. Which, I mean, I am stealing their powers, but I just keep thinking, like, I don't know which ones are mine sometimes. Fortunately, I can destroy their things with my things, so that's neat. What is this? Oh, excuse you. Oh. Must be missing something. Wait, what? Oh, right, I can just kick through those. What? Oh. How do I dash in this control scheme? Okay. Wait, don't I have a... Yeah, I do have a dedicated dash button. Okay. There we go. Little platform friends! How delightful. Thank you, platform friends. Let's be friends. I mean, platform friends. Oh, right. Oh. What are you? Oh, they're giant gear things. Do I get your giant gear? Oh, of course I don't. Hydraulic plant. Or hydroelectric plant. Same thing, they're both electric. Rest in pieces. Oh, hey, give me the splitty thing. I should have expected that enemy to split. Because, you know, it's a split enemy. Whatever. Hey, what's this one again? Oh, that's just ammo. Alright, give me something cool to mix this with. Give me, like, split lightning and plasma. That would be thank you. Please and thank you. Oh. Why don't you die? There you go, lightning! That's the order of the day. Nice! Might have been slight overkill, but whatever. 12 targets left. Get out. Get, there you go. Oh wait, I got lightning and I got bounce. Okay. I don't need that battery one. What's down here? Hey friend. Give me the cold thing. Oh, it was just more bounce. I thought it was the cold one. Oh, you have a key. I love all the chaos in this. Alright. Alright, you can just float straight up in water. Also, I need some air. Where's the baddie? Where are you? I must destroy you. There you go. Eh? It was apparently not the last one. Are you the last one? Oh! How nice of you to spawn more enemies for me to kill. There you go. Oh, Buzzsaw! Oh no, Buzz! What's Buzz? Oh, right, I remember. Huh? Oh, right, you turned off the power. Makes sense. Idiots, another power station has been sabotaged. Need I remind you that our production lines are stopped? It will jeopardize our plan. Protect the main reactor with everything you have. Yeah. Factory security drone. Sounds like a mini boss, and it sure is. What is this? Yagval. Okay, whoa, what? Okay, so he has supernova. Do not get near him. Oh, he's a freaking Magneton! Get out of here, Magneton! This isn't Pokemans. Ow! No! Okay, I could probably use a help spawn at some point. Here. Okay. No! Well, we're doomed. Ah! Aw, it just dropped its power thing! Usually means you're like halfway done. Whatever. Just gotta not get electrified. to death. Avoid dying. Danger, avoid death. One of the most useful signs I've ever seen. Give me the electric thing. No! Not that electric thing. Not that electric thing either. Ah! Ah, come on! Wow, this guy hurts a lot, and you gotta be constantly doing stuff. I don't think magnets do that, I gotta say. How many of these stupid things are there?
Quite a lot, actually. But it's only downloading a certain number of preset configurations. It's not actually capable of inventing new attacks. With this electric one, most of the difficulty comes from the environment. Pay attention to your positioning, try to stay near the center. Its pattern is simple, it doesn't have much stamina. Just practice the dodging until you take it down.
Okay. I wonder if, like, every level has something like that, or if it's just... I've just happened to fail a lot at ones that are, you know, easy to fail at. I guess it's a pretty good advantage of early access. You can sort of identify, problematic patterns, like levels people die on a lot early on, and, you know, give some guidance or tweak them a bit. I keep forgetting I have a dodge attack. It's not really an attack, but you know what I mean. No! I saw it coming. Okay, you should be entering phase 2 and giving me your buzzsaw thing soon, right? Wait. Oh, it's supernova, not buzzsaw. That's actually way more fun. If he would take the... Yeah, there you go. Give. Nice. Holy, one-hit KO! Okay. So that's even more powerful than expected. Nice. That also means I was one hit away from defeating him the other time. Megaton kick. I'm gonna guess that I'm gonna get a thing that it lets me kick. Ow. Better. Wait, what button is kick? It's... Okay, there you go. Kicking is one of the hardest things to do in the entire universe. What is this? Oh, power kick. They're penguins! Am I just kicking the balls until they destroy everything? I am. Okay. That's cute. Power lines. We're on a power theme here, I guess. I'm so grateful for that sort of auto-aimy sort of thing. Get out of my life. Get out of my car and into my dreams, or something like that. Wait, I don't want remote, so how do I swap? There you go. Okay. Let's see what this gives me. Oh, it's like clawy attack, I guess? Oh, it cuts him in half like in Mega Man X! That's awesome. Very underrated effect in the Mega Man... Actually, does it even do it in some of the Mega Man X games? It does it in Mega Man Zero, which is fantastic. Ugh, I really don't like these remote things. Oh, you could destroy those. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of remote. I don't like remote. No! I just said no! Get out of here! Get out! Get out! You're dead now. He even makes Mega Man sounds when he dies. What a trooper. Oh. Suddenly out of every ammo. Okay. Oh, hello! Hi, friend! Give me that plasma. Ah! Am I supposed to go up this way? I don't see any targets, so I don't think I'm supposed to be here at all. Get me out. There you go. Get out of here, sheep. I guess it's above me? Oh, it's this. Die. Hey! It's so insulting to take damage from the health pickup things. Ow. Rude. Rude! Where did that guy get there? There you go. You can apparently take damage during the ending sequence. Security tunnel. No starting weapons? Okay. Oh, excuse me. Give me some powers. There you go. Oh! That thing zaps its thing. Okay, I get it. I was used to ones that are just solid moving electricity. Excuse you, would you please die? Thank you. Give me that. Nice. Alright, ow. Get out of here. This again. All the energies. Get out of here. Get Mr. Key. Mr. Keyface. Ah! Mr. Keyface was the only reason I couldn't continue there. Oh, hey. Wait, what? Huh? Say what? Oh, right, you can just walk. Ah. The green ones block you, the orange ones block your bullets. Thinking. It's difficult. Finally, I made it to the reactor core. That triggers defenses to shoot. So its laser shoots at itself, right? Yeah, good old, what was that called? You know the thing in Kirby. No, you just have to defeat all the energy sources. Clearly marked, as usual. Honestly, I have no idea where you pick these things up sometimes. Oh, that one was flashing. Oh man, what was that Kirby thing? I'll look it up after this, but... Oh, don't you supernova at me, my friend. I will be the one doing the supernovas. Oh, hey, buzz toss time. Let's supernova. Nice. It destroys freaking everything, it's great. Oh, right. Those are from the enemy, not from me. I thought maybe I shot those out, because the supernova seems to do that, but... No, apparently not. Those were pain. Alright, I don't really need to bother with those things. Where is the thing that I need to bother with? Okay, hello. Ow! Give me the supernova! Give me the- no! Worth it. Where is the- There you go! Yes! What now? Huh? How do I get in there, though? I should have saved my thing, but I didn't know there's gonna be more. Do I need remote? Seems to be hinting remote. Oh, I can kick through these. I'm confused. Oh, can I just... I keep thinking I'm blocked by this orange stuff, and I'm really not. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Okay, tactical retreat. I'm sure those remote things are strong, but so annoying. What is happening? Frame rate, calm down. I think that's just the visual effect. There we go. Hey, why the lights turned back on? Wasn't that the last one?
They must have deployed a backup power source. You can't be too far away. Hurry up and destroy it.
Okay. Electric death! Okay. Oh, boss time. Hey, Nova. Huh. Dynamo Kirijiji. I guess I can block some of its attacks with this thing? think I can also hurt it with that. Oh, nope, I can't. It's immune to that. Got to attack directly. Oh, it can also attack me. Okay. Rude. How dare you even the odds. Ow. Not sure what qualifies for a critical. I guess it's location that you hit it at. Because, like, when I was hitting its eyes, it seemed to do the crits. But shooting its little booty hole here doesn't seem to be doing as much. So it's not like it's doing much less damage, really. Ow. Gotcha. Jellyfish Slayer. What the? That must have been his total health or something. No, why did he take 1,400 damage? I just smacked him with my whip. Oh, hello. That looks bad. That looks pretty bad. Ow. That's not fair. Useless minions. This Entanama has damaged our facility beyond repair. Abandon this place and container immediately. Hey! Oh, I'm going to bunny jail. See? I knew bunny jail would be important. We're going to bunny jail. Well, stay tuned next time for bunny jail.